I think that character creation happens for me in a part of my mind that I do not have conscious access to. The characters essentially step out onto a blank stage and begin speaking. And as they do, the pieces of the world fall into place around them. You discover their geography, their parents, what they do for a living, what the region of their world is like. But it always does begin with the character. Usually a story grows in my mind for 2 or even 3 years before I begin to sit down and write. By the time I sit down and begin to type, I know the beginning, I know the end, I have a good idea of all of the pieces that will go in between. But there are many spaces where things happen or other characters move onto the stage or there are delays that I cannot foresee from the very beginning. I do not know. Very often I have said, this is the end. I will not be writing anymore in this world. And several times now I have been proven wrong, so I no longer say that. I do not know. I think my influences are every book I've ever read, every place I've ever lived, all of the people I have known. It does not, I could not fall back and say this particular thing. Major influences would have been, of course, for my generation, The Lord of the Rings. A lot of fairy tales, a lot of legends, a lot of mythology. But it all, there are many ingredients that go into the soup. For a number of years, I wrote for children's magazines, little stories, or for a time I worked for SRA, creating stories for a programmed reading for school children to a very particular vocabulary. When I began to write for my own pleasure, I chose to write what I most often enjoyed reading, and that was science fiction and fantasy. I have been very warmly welcomed here in France. It has been a wonderful experience to come here. Thank you.